The electricity sector is fast moving. Millions of dollars are allocated and timelines are tight. It's not like a class assignment. They really need two things from you: create and support innovative processes for your department, and the ability to quickly identify and solve problems. This is where critical thinking comes in. Analyzing information and turning data into a cohesive, coherent, and concise package is vital, but it takes time to hone. You need to use logic and reasoning to identify strengths and weaknesses of alternative solutions, conclusions, or approaches to problems, because decisions need to be made. Critical thinking creates a process for planning, researching, and presenting ideas, courses of action, and recommendations. Processes make everything easy, and it can lead to good habits. Establish critical thinking as part of your skill set. That way, the decision-making process becomes second nature. This is especially important for critical resource decisions where efficiency is key. And with sound critical thinking, others may not agree with your recommendation, but they can't fault that process or your rationale. It also saves you time. Time in transforming data into quality information, and time for senior decision makers to consider what you've given them. A boss or project sponsor wants decision quality information, and it's your job to supply it. This allows them to quickly approve change orders, alter project scopes, and cut costs, and you become a valued and trusted employee. You can't play golf or the piano well without training and practice. The same applies for thinking critically. It's skilled work, so you'd best start now.